user joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Warning, armed, violent, felony.
Sorry.
disconnected from your channel.
Is not in service. Please check the number or try your call again. This is a recording.
disconnected from your channel.
This is kind of shitty. Earlier today I had it going pretty good, but there's also rain.
Okay. Me again. I am Corporal Shaw with San Andreas Sheriff's Office. Do you know why I pulled you over?
Nope.
Not a reason at all, not like you're drifting all around.
I mean, I'm in a parking lot, thought I was safe.
You may be in a parking lot, but you have permission from the property owners.
Considering I don't know who they are, I'm going to have to say no.
Okay. So, can I have your license, registration, proof of insurance? I'm just going to wait for 32 at that point. Thank you, Mr. It is Y, correct?
Y, yeah.
Okay. I'll be right back.
My dude, fucker, I don't like it.
course, that was a negative on that one. All right, Joey, just sit tight for me, all right?
Yeah, I get
Mr. Vi. I got a citation here for reckless driving. It's $1,000 fine. You can either I just need to sign at the bottom. It's not saying, not a mission of guilt, but it's saying it'll take care of it in court. What?
Didn't they sign him the right way?
He signed it upside down.
God dang, well, I am apologizing for that. There you go, here's the right way.
Oh, thank you. Sorry about that. And here's all your information and a copy of the citation. Once we turn our lights off, you're free to go. Have a good one.
You too.
try your call again. This is a recording. Thank you.
How's it going, Tank?
Going pretty good. What's up?
We got a call about a pink truck. This vehicle doesn't have a plate on it by any chance, does it?
I don't see one. Considering I only purchased it to use in my yard, no, it does not. I'm only using it because...
No, looks things are really doesn't have any plate. No brake lights, indicators, reverse lights.
How did you get it down here from your yard?
Front has lights on it.
As I was saying before my ears blew up, I drove it down here from the yard because it's the only truck I've got in the yard today, and the broker needed these two trailers. I got another one back in my yard already, moved out of here before they got ticketed. So I just grabbed this truck, even though it's not registered for road use, and was moving the trailers. It has all the proper lighting and whatnot to blow up down the road.
Yeah, hang on, I got radio in my ear.
Also, you need a little bit of the old earth, my friend.
You gotcha. Alright, so you said you drove it from your shop?
Yep.
Alright, since we have a witness stating that you drove it on the road, I don't think there's any. I don't think there's any buildings or anything around here.
Any issues? Because we can't. So, is that the campground on the road for the reason of it doesn't have any rear brake lights, or indicators, or rear reverse lights? I understand most of the time you probably have a trailer on it. If you don't have a trailer, you still require those analog plates to legally drive that on the road. That's what makes it illegal. Because we don't have any solid evidence, such as us visually seeing you drive it, we can't really hit you with much of a warning that you shouldn't be driven on the road. If we see this on the road, we'll pull you over, it'll be seized and you'll be arrested, do you understand?
Yeah.
Okay. Because this is the issue, it's not deemed as safe for those reasons. Brake lights, rear indicators, rear anything to be put up. It's just completely stupid. I expect these kinds of vehicles to be hanging around more the docks area or the airport.
Because you don't really need to. Using in my yard, I just had to use it so the broker's trailers could get out of here today before they get taken.
Yeah.
And I had my little.
Are you going to transport those trailers? Are you going to need to transport those trailers on a public road?
Well, yeah, I just got to take this trailer back to my yard.
You'll have to get another separate semi to come and put these trailers in because that vehicle is not able to be driven on the road lawfully.
Right.
Yeah, as well as you're probably going to have to get a heavy wrecker down here to transport this vehicle all the way back to your yard because I'm not comfortable. Even with you bobtailing it down to your yard, still unsafe, still not roadworthy. So yeah, what we're probably gonna have to do is, like I said, call a tow for the truck, and you could possibly, if you have another truck with a license plate that's registered that has all that roadworthy stuff that it needs to have on it, like the lights of the hazards and all that stuff.
Well, the only other truck I've got in my yard right now is my own heavy wrecker, so if I either I gotta walk back or get a ride back to my yard, so I get that on.
Okay.
So, that's what makes it a really good vehicle, is it has, you know, all these lights in the back, front. Depending on the length of the vehicle, like a lot of these trailers you see have lights on the side for obvious reasons. And obviously mirrors and plates for the sole reason of, so if you get into a wreck, because if you're driving up the road, we'll come back down here to pick up another trailer.
No one's going to really be able to see you. Yes, in theory, they should have their lights on, but they still might not be able to pick out you within Sandy. There's not many lights around here. So if they ruck into you and you decide to drive off, they don't have a plate on you. They don't. All they have is a description that doesn't hold it, because there could be 1,001 of those. You could have 1,001 of those in your yard. So it's the issue. So as long as that's not driven on the road, we're not going to have an issue. If that's seen driven on the road, there will be issues, alright?
Yeah, okay.
That's something.
Yeah, since we didn't see you, like she said, since we didn't see you drive on the road, can't really get you with anything. Like we told you to not drive on the road, stuff like that. Like she said, if we do see it, we're going to have to pull you over, stop you, get you out of the vehicle, and possibly arrest you. But yeah, at the moment, you're free to go. And, yeah. Just make sure that you don't drive it on the road and all stuff.
Right. Alright, I'm going to start the boring walk back to my shop.
Alright. How's it going?
Good. Don't let Kelly touch that, I'll be back.
Well, I should.
Yeah, we will.
What's going on?
out there on Formation. Come back out.